we need to slow down the seeding of this variant in our country. We need to buy time for our scientists to understand exactly what we're dealing with, and for us to get more people vaccinated, and above all, to get more people boosted.